dropped the phone and burst into tears. Doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate. I care if you're just 38. With three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid and I am too. But you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. When you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost, scared to death, like you can't take one more breath, take my hand together. Said they called in just in time, but they had to take more than they planned. And now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. But she just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. Took him in his arms and said, that's what my love is for. When you're weak, I'll be strong.